morning, everyone. Today is January 14th, 2024. Local time in New York is 9:58, almost 10 o'clock in the morning. Let's enjoy this cold morning in New York City. Welcome. Let's enjoy Central Park West. This is Central Park West. Good morning, Ambrose. You're first today. Good to see you. They say Arctic front, Arctic blast is passing through New York City. We can't complain. There are areas in the country that are covered by snow and blizzard and horrible weather conditions. And we are at about 35 degrees Fahrenheit right now. Real temperature, real field temperature is below 32, of course, and it's gonna get a little lower over the course of the day, but still, not complaining yet. Wow, someone in India. Hey, Lee, good morning. Sebastian, good morning. Good morning, everyone. This is West 70th Street and Central Park West, and we're going to enter the park and browse a little bit on the park if the network is good. Noble Sweetness, good to see you. Good morning. Good afternoon. Ambrose, I won Broadway tickets in the lottery again for the show yesterday. How was the show? You should play the numbers. If you win tickets, you should play the real money. Vincent, Beauty Love Creative. Hey, Central Park West at round West 70th Street. The Dakota building is two blocks up right there, followed by the tall one. That tall one is at 75th Street. That one is called San Remo. We'll be around there in a few. It is cold though, so it needs to be bundled up. It's been a while for us to be back in Central Park. Still, almost middle of January, a lot of greenery. Hey Ken, good morning. So let's see, it's, even though it's cold, a lot of people jogging, you know, those who prefer to do that almost every morning, to them, this is a normal weather, nothing of abnormal, they just need to dress accordingly. Horse carriages, not so many in view, but I'm sure they will be here. Thank you for the weather. 38 degrees Celsius, wind so-so, and humidity is low. It's sunny, beautiful sky, and the horses. Hey Claude, good morning. Looking back at Central Park South and those towers, West 57th Street, of course, the Billionaire's Row. Hey, NY, good morning, good morning. So this is a natural walk for us for now. The new building under construction. And we're approaching the area that's called Strawberry Fields, of course. That's at 72nd, West 72nd Street, parallel across from the Dakota building. Don't expect much to be happening kind of early, but you never know. Ambrose, perfectly comfortable if dressed appropriately. Yep. Thank you. I mean dressed, you know, in the jogging gear, of course. That's what I meant. Dress code, winterish. Can't jog in a coat though. Even though, you know, people who walk, not don't run, they wear coats sometimes too. We can see Fifth Avenue on the east side of the park through the lack of greenery in the winter time. And overcoming the obstacle. And we are in strawberry fields. So let's see which way we should walk. Let's walk around here. And why it's pretty cold out there this morning, yep. DC322, Sally, hey, good morning. How strange it is for me as a Russian to see green grass in winter. This is something unimaginable for me. Yeah, green grass, look at that. Ori, good to see you. It's looking sunny over there, same with me in the UK. NY, yeah, same over here. Good to see our moderators, Noble Sweetness, NY, Ori, Ambrose. Time is it 10:05. It's Sunday. Could be music happening there because, you know, musicians, they want to capitalize on tourists. So the tourists are still here, will be here. This is the sacred place for Beatles fans and, you know, all those fans of good music. As John Lennon lived in this building, in that quarter building, and Strawberry Fields is the memorial, of course, to commemorate his life and his legacy. Yep, someone is there. Michael S. Donis, happy Sunday, very cold here in Iowa. Iowa is going through hell right now with blizzards, with snow, with horrible weather conditions. Stay warm and safe there. Imagine. That's a classic image. Luis Carlos, hey. Tony Bowden, good morning now. Have a blessed weekend. Good morning all, have a blessed week and a beautiful day, thank you. Los Carlos, buen dia.
It's all because of you. And if you make it through, it's all because of you.
Strawberry Fields.
If you're gonna have that video, please take my card and post it.
I will definitely do that.
Because I just took video with my music on it, and it would be nice if you posted it at least.
Of course. Look, I'm doing this
Thank
real
you
time.
Much.
You're
it's
welcome.
Very kind of you.
You're on YouTube. Go ahead.
Oh,
a lot of people
wow.
watching
hey,
you.
Hey, man.
Thank you. Happy New Year. My name is Michael Gordon Potter. I'm a professional recording artist, a native New Yorker, michaelgpotter.com. My daughter gave me a granddaughter this year,
Congratulations.
So I'm very happy. And I'm out here because I want to be, and we're professional guitarists, and we're out here on the hour. So I really appreciate that.
Thank you
so much. Yeah, Michael G. Potter. I'm on Spotify, iTunes, Amazon, everything.
Here you go.
I really appreciate it. And I'm so glad you walked up when you did. Take care. What's your name?
You too. Live Walking NYC on YouTube. I'm Al. I'm going to give
Michael,
my card to nice
YouTube.
To meet you.
And my YouTube channel is on the back of the
There
card.
You go. We're showing this right now.
You know, everything has been happening.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm actually hosting a show tonight, and I'm playing all over.
That's really wonderful. Great. When you have something to do, and you like what you're doing, that's the best.
I was supposed to be making a video the other day, but I had to turn it down because I don't have time. So it's great.
I'll give you my card. Go ahead. I'll give you my card in a minute. Thank you. That's beautiful. It's called.
Look me in the eye. Tell me what you see. The truth I will tell you. No lies come to thee. If want to start living, get rid of the politician. Look him in the eye, call him on his division. United we stand, oppressed will rise. Minds awake to take flight. United we stand, oppressed will rise. Minds awake to take flight. Aye, 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 aye.
Good to see you.
All of the division round the world. Our children now. We got to start to mend our ways. We got to start today. United we stand, oppressed will rise. Minds awake to take flight. United we stand, oppressed will rise. Minds awake to take flight.
Thank you so much. Have a good day. Thank you.
Subscribe.
Thank you. Me too. Me too. Thank you. Thank you.
It's funny. It's like 3 years ago, the crew from Australian Today came through.
Uh-huh.
They had me sing one verse. It was in front of 20 million Australians, man. That was 2019. It was amazing. Right here. I couldn't believe it. Stuff like that's happening. Michael Moore came out on his birthday during the pandemic.
Uh-huh.
First time out. He filmed me. 387,000
hits.
That's because of Michael Moore, and I thank him so much, but he never gets in touch, and I always want to thank Michael Moore. So, anyway, have a great day.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you.
No hell below us.
like the end of the whole thing.
Maximum the people.
Sorry, if you don't mind, I'm going to make a separate video. I'm going to send you a link on IG. Thank you. I mean, as much as we can, right? Thank you so much.
I'll return the favor, too.
Thank you.
Okay.
Best of luck of everything.
It's not the last meeting.
No, no, I'm here all the time.
I got a connection now.
Awesome.
Take care. See you.
Take care.
All right. Is there a hot day, man? They're not working like dogs.
D.C. Yoko Ono is no longer the Dakota. Recently, she moved upstate. And that's the Dakota. So you never know who you're gonna meet. You never know. Timeless legacy of the Beatles and John. Good morning, everyone. I know it's cold, I know it's early, but I hope you're enjoying. Hi, Yana. I hope you're enjoying. Scott, he needs a guitar tuner. Oh, the RIP John Lennon. Luis Carlos, I wish for all friends that are here a great Sunday from Brazil. Thank you. Ambrose, I came out here during the pandemic to get some selfies, and I didn't see Michael Moore.
In New York, you know? Yeah.
And why, please hit the thumbs up button, everyone, and give Al a like. All we are saying... Oh, I'm singing. Is give L a like. How about that? That's the first time I sang. Was I? I don't think I was singing. Oh, it was more like... Better than nothing. There you go. The Strawberry Field craziness. The tours. Central Park tours. And, of course, the Dakota Building. And, of course, Strawberry Fields.
There's no way that it is shot. And that's the cool thing about making a place in that way.
There goes the history of Dakota Building. Yes, Dakota Building was... The reason why they call it Dakota, it was so far, like Dakota from New York. That's why they felt like naming this building Dakota, because nothing was here of this caliber at the time of construction. And then slowly but surely the whole neighborhood changed to the high-rise buildings like that. We're on Central Park West. This is West 73rd Street. Good morning, everyone. Haven't been streaming for a couple of days. Different errands, different schedules, such and such and such. So, kinda happy to be back. Hope you too. What's for breakfast? Who has the yummiest breakfast today? All right, time to go home, someone. Oh, and for everybody else, we're back. We're walking along Central Park West, approaching West 74th Street. Central Park West looks and feels like this today. This morning, this beautiful lake, one of the lakes down there, and a lot of people jogging, a lot of people. Odie, thank you so much, El. That was amazing. You're welcome. Ambrose, quick check breakfast burrito. Quick check breakfast burrito. Yum, yum. Just hit a cereal. That's good. Hi, Ian. You have to build the city. I expect she has multiple homes. Probably she does. Why not? Ambrose, you have to sing that line. It's like the alphabet. You have to sing it. Yes, I know. I need to take singing classes. Morning, L. My coffee go cold fast in this cold weather. It is Jashon. Good to see you. Good to see you. Happy New Year again to you. Jennifer, good morning. We're enjoying Central Park West today, and a little bit of Central Park. This is West 74th Street and Central Park West. Look. This is also historical, believe it or not. Here at West 74th, Henry H. Bliss dismounted from a streetcar and was struck and knocked unconscious by an automobile on the evening of September 13, 1899. Streetcars used to be here. While the place of the accident was known as the first time to trolley motor man as dangerous stretch. Death became the first recorded motor vehicle fatality in the United States. 1899. This sign is erected to remember Mr. Bliss' untimely death and to promote safety on our streets and highways. A lot of the firsts happened in New York. This is one of the sad firsts that happened in New York. 1899. Beautiful sky, look at that. No clouds at all. No clouds this way, no clouds that way. This is fantastic. So blue. Just show my bacon with toast. That's weird unless it was made into a sandwich. Nothing is weird. No, I wouldn't think it's weird. Elise, good morning. And why I had bacon with toast and orange juice. Look at that. Bacon with toast and orange juice. Yum. Jennifer, the sky is beautiful. It is, finally. Even though it's cold, but can't complain about cold, right? Think what's happening, let's say, in Iowa and Midwest. So no complaints, no complaints. Photos from around New York, top of the morning. Y'all, hey, photos from around New York, good to see you. Yeah, super clear Manhattan. I am 160 miles northeast in the woods here in Massachusetts. Very overcast right now. Oh, maybe it's coming our way. Never know. The sidewalks around Central Park remind me of my childhood in 1970s. Perfect visibility today, at least as of right now. Jennifer, nope, can't complain. Here's the subway. B, C, A, D, but B and B is not running on weekends. Trains a little bit changed how they run. A is local. D, I think D is local too, if I'm not mistaken. Between 59th and 125th. New York Historical Society, Museum and Library, as well as Children's History Museum in the same building. Across from Museum of Natural History, which is right there behind it. Yeah, likes, like button plus one. Yes, please don't forget your likes, and thank you for your likes. And if you're new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe. We're almost at 25.5k subscribers. So hopefully we will be achieving 0.5 right now as we speak. So welcome everyone. Thank you for being here, for walking with us. Patricia, Mother Nature cleans New York City with her tears. There's a lot of crying, a lot of tears, that's for sure, lately. Trying to catch up with the chat. Over 100 people watching us. It's early still, Sunday morning, early for our area. Across the pond is afternoon already. And my dad lived on 85th Street East and 3rd or something. That's still vibrant Upper East Side area, 85th, 86th and 3rd, in the center of Upper East Side, shopping, residential, everything. Noble NY was yummy. Later today I'm having a nice BLT sandwich. This is the Museum of Natural, American Museum of Natural History. Or just Museum of Natural History. They're very close. The name's almost the same. One in Washington, D.C. and one here. Like it's American Museum of Natural History. AMNH. Futuro, the sun came out. What a beautiful sky. I'm making everyone hungry. Yep. Oh, yeah. Flies meow, meow, meow. Go visit the museum. It's amazing. Oh, yes. That's definitely an amazing museum. One of the best in the country. In the world. Photos from around New York, and considering how much is going on in terms of space, they should add a telescope observatory. That would be nice. My only complaint is they charge exhibit tickets for, you know, they charge everyone if you want to see special exhibits, but in my humble opinion, they should differentiate the local residents from everybody else, just like Metropolitan Museum of Art and some other museums do. So, where used to be the statue of Theodore Roosevelt is now just a staircase. I think they have a plaque or something on the ground. Staining has been removed for whatever reasons. Let's go take a look. I'm not mistaken. The traffic light is blinking, but not showing how many seconds left. That's kind of outdated traffic light. There's a lot of people crossing. Yeah. Yeah, this is what it says. Let's see. Theodore Roosevelt Memorial, 1858-1919. In honor of New York State's 33rd governor, the nation's 26th president, awarded Nobel Peace Prize, Medal of Honor, recipient, author, and naturalist. So it says memorial. This is what's called memorial. AT, good morning. Does anyone remember laser show from the 90s at the American Museum of Natural History? And hidden planetarium now known as the Verizon Star Cube or something. Oh really? I didn't know that. To hundreds of laserium shows. As if you can get a city ID, you can go to all museums for free, I believe. Yeah, this one is actually pay as you wish, but general admission, not the special exhibits. You don't even need city ID for that. But yeah, so city ID you can also, you know, but that would be general admission only. Which is still a lot to see, a lot. Photo of Theodore Roosevelt was born and raised in Manhattan, 28 East 20th Street. Yeah, they have a museum there. Still. Thank you. Across from Central Park and the museum side. And reserve your tickets before entering. All tickets must be reserved online in advance. They used to sell them here, but now it's online only. Including vouchers for City Pass and so forth. Timed entry and requires advanced reservation. Open daily 10 to 5:30. American Museum of Natural History. Hey, Alan Barsness. Hello, and good morning. Hi, Alan. Welcome, welcome. The line to the museum will be long and probably even around the corner at some point, because this is one of the most popular museums, and on weekends, especially on weekends. But they have timely entrance, so the line goes pretty fast. There's a nice park on the side, and they recently added, you can't see much from here, but they recently added an additional part of the building to the back of this one. So that one is totally different in architecture and looks pretty awesome too, from the inside especially. Joshua Nell, how is beautiful Delilah? She's good, thank you so much for asking. Jasdeen, hello, hello. Hi, Jas. You know, I can't even imagine what jobs I could have landed in New York that would have paid enough for me to live there. Not a lot of jobs in that range. Not everyone can make 100K a year. No, definitely not everyone. Ambrose Wing, pardon the pun. And turn back to the cube, I missed it. Okay, one sec. Scott, hi guys, Lizzy, hi everyone. Photos, I gotta check out the new addition to the museum. I still haven't seen it. See, New York City is so pretty in the morning, sunlight. Yeah, let me actually walk through there a little bit. What was here always. This is not the newest edition. Newest edition is behind a bit. There. Yeah, thank you, Al. This is a significant spot for me. Oh, you're so welcome. I'm glad we're always happy to bring some good memories back through our streams. The old hidden was replaced by this cube in the 1990s also. The flag of the city of New York resembles the flag of the Netherlands entirely, with an emblem in the middle, New York City emblem, but New Amsterdam was the original New York, so it was a Dutch colony, so that's why. Can't go past security if we don't have a ticket, so we will be outside. Yo, this globe, it has two levels, or it used to at least, probably still. One of them is a free show, it's about 5 minutes or so, it's a Big Bang demonstration. And the planetarium is an actual planetarium as well. It's all located inside of that huge globe right there.
Hey,
And you know who's the big cheese here? It's Neil deGrasse Tyson. Oh yeah, that's a name everybody knows. He's the acting director for decades. And why welcome everyone who's watching and chatting. Please don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you to everyone who already did. And while the reflection of the old building across the street and this brutalist cube. Yep. And to find less glare as well. How about something like this? You're welcome, Ian. You're welcome. It's a parking, so we're not going into parking. We're going to continue around the building, so we'll walk here. In third grade, they took us on a field trip to the Museum of Natural History and a hidden planetarium. It looked much different then. All right, let's see. Noble Sweetness, hello viewers from around the world. Hope everyone is enjoying this beautiful Sunday morning. Well, thank you. And I grew up in that planetarium, 1979, wow. A lot of dogs. Dog run. '70s were fun to be a kid that much. Fact. Fun to make it that much is fact. Patricia, how many bricks are in New York City? A lot. Ambrose, I was at Hidden during a school field trip once. And not to know about having children in the city now. Very tough. That's for sure. For sure. Yeah. Yes, that white portion of the building is the new addition. Opened recently, maybe a year ago, maybe so. Alfred Nobel, founder of the Nobel Prize, Swedish inventor, industrialist, philanthropist, and humanist. Physics, chemistry, medicine, literature, peace, economics. Ori, them dogs are saying subscribe to Love Walking, saying hit the like button, and they're upset because not everyone hit the like button, so they're barking. Don't forget the likes. Yeah, it's a unique construction, unique design for sure, outside and inside. Am I Russell? The barking dog has just set my dog off in Wales. Oh, that is what we call truly international. That is so funny. That's so funny. Well, at least dogs speak the same language, right? This looks pretty awesome. Richard Gilder, Center for Science, Education and Innovation. Well, this could be a part of a special exhibit somewhere, maybe not. But it's inside, it's a glare and it's hard to tell what's going on. A lot of exhibits, a lot of displays. That's the other side entrance to the museum. There's some sort of a farmer's market back here. Temperature is not a problem. Let's go take a look real quick. So this is Columbus Avenue. Upper West Side of Manhattan. Coleslaw. I saw a holographic ruler play at CBGB's back in the day. Let's see what they have. There's a lot of people here. It's a residential area and a lot of people just hanging out around here too. Francesca's Bakery, or Francesca's Bakery.
I'll give you that.
4 pounds mixed apples, $5 a bag, so that's $8. Not bad, but better apples, $3 a pound. Oh, four. What's more yummy and why yummy? Goat cheese. Who likes goat cheese? I like goat cheese. I don't know, some people can't take the smell of it, but I don't mind. Oh, and that would be a good follow-up to something like this.
Well, okay. Oh, yeah. We're smoother.
Not that great. Made in Canada, Belleville, Vermont.
Right.
And sure. I live in Vermont half the time. So, yeah. Sure. And if you have a card, I'll show it to the people around the world too, or your information.
This is really good.
It looks good. It could probably taste even better.
You won't be able to aim that thing anywhere.
Thank you so much.
That?
Pass the information to
it's
all our viewers. There you go.
And then we have this card here.
Right, give me your card also and
thank
I'll
you.
Give it back to you.
Thank you so much.
This is the best. This is wonderful. Isn't that delicious?
Yeah, where can I throw it?
Up here. Oh, here, I got it. Just give it to me. It's okay.
Thank you.
Not a problem.
And where are you out of? I forgot.
Middleburg, New York.
Middleburg, not Bury.
Middleburg.
And you have a website too,
right?
Right?
I come back.
Yes.
Where you sell it?
1857 Spirits, right there.
Oh, got it. Got it. Right here.
This is what
here.
I make apple teenies for my friend. Every time. It's the only one he'll drink.
Very cool.
So thank you. I'm going to come back for that.
Thank you.
You're on YouTube. We're live walking NYC, so we're streaming. We're on YouTube, so that's live. So whoever is watching us, like 200 people, and will be more, they will see all this. So I'm going to show them that, because some of them like that stuff too, you know. And I will definitely taste it. Thank you so much.
Do you have bourbon whiskey?
Yes.
Okay. Very, very small bottle of it?
No. I only have this size.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Do you want to try it, though?
Thank you.
Sure. Yeah.
Do you want it neat or on the rocks?
On the rocks. Very, very good, please.
Oh, look at that. Look at this. That's potato vodka. This one is finished in American white oak casks. That's why.
It is our non-whiskey whiskey, non-bourbon bourbon.
Non-whiskey whiskey. What is it?
We're not allowed to call it whiskey, and we're not allowed to call it bourbon because it's not made from grain or corn.
Ah.
It's made from our potato vodka. Okay, so we take our vodka and we barrel it in virgin American white oak out of the Adirondacks with medium char, the same way as they do bourbon. So you're going to get that beautiful smoky oakiness on your first sip, and then on your second sip, but you're going to get a light whiskey to a soft bourbon, a scotch without the peat. Incredibly smooth.
Can I have a taste of
one?
Yes, you may. Thank you so much. Okay, kids, don't watch. Don't listen.
I'm hoping to get some, but you won't have them for a couple of months.
Okay, thank you. Sure.
This is really, really, really good. You would never say it's potato vodka. You would say it's not.
What the government doesn't allow us to call it whiskey or bourbon.
Because
so they allowed us to call it 1857 spirits, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Barreled. Well, guess what whiskey and bourbon are?
Barreled.
Barreled.
Yes.
Exactly. It's like champagne. On the other side of the stone wall, it's sparkling wine, cava.
Same thing. Same packaging, same thing.
Exactly.
Wow, this is so good. I'm going to enjoy it as I walk. Thank you so much.
Sure, enjoy. Take care.
Thank you. And thank you for the information.
Of course.
Thank you so much. It is real good. I mean, I'm not a tester, I'm not an expert, but it is real good. Sorry, I could not pass by that stand. My apologies. I can taste it too. See, it's very interesting how, you know, terminology-wise, how what is allowed to be said or what is not allowed to be said. But essentially, it's the same thing. But, you know, legally, you cannot name it a certain way. But it is what it is. Thank you, Noble Sweetness. It's not much. It's kind of like a sip, maybe two sips, but it's pleasant. Yeah, and I quit drinking 2020, but yum yum. Sorry, I didn't mean to tease you. But it's a promotion. Well, I'm happy to show you the information. We saw the Instagram, we saw the website. You can find them at 1857 Spirits. And they are in upstate New York, so you know, I made sure that I transmit the information to our viewers as well. Kimchi, eggs. Something that farmers markets are cheaper, you know, certain products. No, they're not. But the quality is much better.
Yes, it's a problem. So anyway,
now I'm working with the open container. Oops. Very good. They give you the amount that will allow you to taste it, but not going to get you drunk, of course. Mom and parents, OP, happy Sunday to you too. Stay warm, thank you. German butterball potatoes. Did you know that there are about 3,000 different kinds of potatoes in the world? Daryl, good morning from freezing Chicago, Illinois. Oh yeah, stay warm over there. Midwest is going through horrible weather right now. Futuro Green Market. Ian Woodcask, how old New York can we get? How old here? Ambrose, yes. Light. Jennifer, no, I didn't know that, Al. Thank you for that information. You know who told me that? Our viewer, Harisuta La Rosa, who we met in Times Square. Explain me that. Jair Suta La Rosa, to be exact. Yes, he explained it to me. He's from Peru, and, you know, the origins of potatoes can be traced to the regions that is now modern-day Peru. And therefore, you know, as a fun fact, he told me that. We thank him again for his amazing souvenirs and chocolate. Thank you, thank you. This is still the Museum of American Museum of Natural History, and this is the side of it. Beautiful. I don't know what's more gorgeous, this side or the front. I think this side was intended as a main entrance, it looks like. Because that area is really, really like looking like a grand entrance to the palace. Will you walk the Brooklyn Bridge now that they took the render stuff? At some point I will, of course. Just need to plan it. I did in the past. And will in the future. It's a beautiful building. OPNY Happy Sunday, shout out from Queens, New York City. Stay warm. Jans Deutsch, Deutsche Bio Kartoffeln sind wirklich sehr gut und lecker. You know what I understood? Two things. That we have a viewer in Germany and we say Guten Tag and thank you for watching. Vielen Dank. And sehr gut means they're good. Very well, very good. That's all. Other than that, please write in English. Thank you. One of these days we will be able to implant the chip with knowledge and use it. Like, you want to speak 10 more languages, boom, there you go. But you don't need it because the phone soon will be like real-time translating your conversations. I think, if I'm not mistaken, new phones coming out with this feature, but I'm not sure 100%. I heard it somewhere. OP in post-Civil War era from the Tammany Hall era. Oops, I missed that conversation. Guten Tag, noble sweetness. Bros, like download judo experience like in the Matrix, yep. Get in there. This is called Theodore Roosevelt Park. Still kept the name, the park around the building. We're in Upper West Side of Manhattan. It's a beautiful, beautiful morning. beautiful sky. This looks like a castle. Hope it is similar to the freak house. Audio, wow, we're nearly at 26k, we're at 25.5 at the moment. Thank you for the update. Get in there, get in there. It does look like a castle. Jennifer? Like, share, and subscribe to this amazing channel and become part of the Life Walk NYC family. Thank you, NY. From the Gilded Age and Industrial Revolution era. OP, yes, thank you. Let's see if the line is any longer now. So they have three museum entrances. This one was in the back. This one was on the side, on the planetarium side, and this one is the entrance here on Central Park West. Good morning, everyone, or good day. We're streaming live from New York City. And this is Live Walk NYC. If you found our channel just about now, welcome. I hope you subscribed. If you didn't, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, hit all notifications, and enjoy. A lot more people here. It will be crowded. Not very long lines yet, but definitely more people in front of the museum for sure. Someone's taking a taxi to get here. Cute. We will end this walk by entering the subway, 81st Street Museum of Natural History Station, through this entrance. There are two, one on 81st Street, and this one is, or was, connected to one of the entrances to the museum, right from within the station. It was very convenient, but that entrance is now closed for the public. It was right there at the end of this underpass, this short tunnel. To our left, I believe. It was very convenient, people exiting the subway and right into the, or maybe it's open now, I don't know. Maybe they reopened it. Yes, they reopened it. Oh boy, this entrance is not even on that map. Okie doke, life is getting back to normal. See? Learning something every day. And this is a chain. Should I grab it? It's the Asian going uptown. So I'll grab it and I will say goodbye to everyone. Bye-bye.